Assalamualaikum. Question 24. Hafiz wishes to make a housing investment as his own saving. He has compared two housing area, Taman Cempaka and Taman Kemboja. A unit of a house at Taman Cempaka costs RM420,000 and the value of the house will increase 1.5% each year. A unit of house located at Taman Kemboja costs RM400,000 and its value is estimated to increase 1.8% each year. If Hafiz plans to keep the investment for 20 years, which housing area should Hafiz choose and what is the value of the house after 20 years? So, this question here is from progression, and we know that progression has two types. The first type is arithmetic progression and the other type is geometric progression. So we need to determine whether this question is an AP or a GP. So to determine whether it is AP or GP, we need to list down T1, T2 and T3. So T1 here is for, we're doing for Cempaka here. T1 is 420,000. So to find T2, what we can do is, we know that the house is increasing 1.5% each year. That is for Cempaka. So by the end of next year, the house would increase, the percentage of the house would be 101.5%. So 101.5 over 100 multiplied by 420,000, you should get 426,300. Next, to find T3, we can use the same method, 426,300 multiplied by 101.8 divided by 100. You should get 433,973. All right. All right. So to find, to know whether this is a GP or AP, we can use R1 equals to R2. So R1 equals to R2. We know that to get R1 is T2 over T1 and to get R2 is T3 over T2. So when you divide the equation, you should get 101.8 as the common ratio. Right. So the question asks us to find the house, the price of the house after 20 years. So we can use TN instead of SN because the question didn't ask to find sum or total. So we use TN. TN ARN minus 1. Now we know that the value of TN here is, well, no, we do not know the value of TN after 20 years. So it should be T20 equal to A, which is 420,000 to the power of R. Our R here is, it's not 101.8, it's actually 101.8 divided by 100. You should get 1.018. So here should be 1.018. to the power of 19. So you should get, you should get 589,463. And rounding it off to the nearest ringgit, you should get 589,463,464. Sorry, that is for T20 for Cempaka. To find Kemboja, we know that the initial or the A value here is RM400,000, and The house actually, I make a mistake here. This one should be not, this one should not be 1.018. Instead, it should be 1.5. So this value here should be 5 here. All right. So 420000 bracket 1.015. To the power of 19, you should get 557,319. So that is the price of the house after 20 years. The second house, which is a, which is in Taman Kemboja, is 400,000. So, T20, 400,000, 1.018 to the power of 19, right? Solving this, you should get 561,394. So from these two answers here, we can determine which house is more valuable after 20 years. So obviously, by looking at the question, we know that the house at Taman Kemboja is more valuable than the house in Taman Cempaka. So Hafiz should buy a house in Taman Kemboja. And the reason is, and the price is, okay.